We've been trained to think that we're invincible. And now our proudest ship has been destroyed by an enemy we considered inferior. We're on the ropes, gentlemen. That's exactly why we have to strike back now. Think about hitting the heart of Japan the way they have hit us. Does anyone in this room think that victory is possible without facing danger? We are at war. Of course there's a risk. Gentlemen, most of you did not know me when I had the use of my legs. I was strong and proud and arrogant. Now I wonder, every hour of my life, why God put me into this chair. But when I see defeat in the eyes of my countrymen, in your eyes right now, I start to think that maybe he brought me down for times like these when we all need to be reminded who we truly are, that we will not give up or give in. Fire away, gentlemen.